should be ready. Had a nice comeback, tough loss last night, but we're ready to go tonight, and we're looking forward to giving a better effort here. I'm going to say, as much as I hate playing against him, Brandon Burr, he seems to be pretty good at building and seems to be pretty reliable. So for me, it's any sort of pasta with some veggies or chicken and rice. Either one works for me.